Okay. Number one, who am I? Yes, I am Mrs. Messenger. I am a follower of Yahuwah, Elohim, Adonai, the Most High, the God of the universe, right? I am not technically a minister or a preacher or a prophetess at this point in time. I am just a humble servant that is a teacher that wants to lead people to the kingdom of Yah. And if you're already in the kingdom, right? I just want to share truth and knowledge. Yah shows me things, tells me things, shows me scriptures to back everything up. And I never, ever, ever want you guys to follow me or any other person that is spreading the gospel only. Always back things up by going to the Bible. Always look things up for yourself, right? Okay. Number two, I believe that Yahusha HaMashiach, known to most as Jesus Christ, is the real Messiah. He is the only way to salvation, right? He is the only one. And it's the reason that I refer to God and Jesus in their true Hebrew names. And it's not on some legalistic stuff. It's not to be a bully. And it's definitely not to be overly religious. It's for none of those reasons. But if you watch my channel, you will get to hear firsthand why I believe we should use their real names. Number three, I don't want any glory. I don't want to be famous, right? Because all of that glory, it only belongs to Yahuwah alone. So through my videos, you won't see me. You won't see my face. So I'm just Mrs. Messenger. I don't want to seek any attention, but I do want to help build the kingdom of Yah. Yah's kingdom is very, very important to me that I get a platform where I can do that for you guys. Number four. I'll always, like I said before, ask everyone to seek the God of the universe for yourself. To always go to Him in prayer. Never take anything I or others say as the absolute truth. This channel is all about the truth. And I think that's the only way we can stay true to ourselves. And true to Yah. All right, number five. On this channel, we will talk about the deception of the world, how we've been conditioned to do things that keep us from growing, keep us from breaking the chains of habitual sin, knowing the real God of the Bible, getting closer to Yah, using spiritual gifts that everyone is offered, you know, once you give your life to Him, and spiritual warfare and deliverance, all that kind of stuff. So we're going to talk about everything, all that controversial good stuff that a lot of churches leave out. We have weapons that God has given us. We do, but we just need to know how to use them. Number six, we will spread truth. And again, back everything up with scripture using the context of the whole passage. We're not going to just pick and just read half a passage or just one verse and not even try to look at the whole thing in context. I taught English as a second language for years. And you know what? Any and everything in this world, if you take it out of context, you're going to get a whole other message. So we're going to look at translations. We're going to look at the previous, like original Hebrew meanings of words, recorded history, past and current events in our worlds. And I'll often reference other channels, videos, books, just anything that will pretty much make what we're talking about credible, like writing a research paper, basically. We're not going to just be spouting out stuff without having the receipts to back it up or having proof or evidence on what we're talking about. Again, this is not about me being legalistic or about just my opinions. It's about exploring real topics, applying it to our lives, and help us edify each other as followers of Yah. It's not about me, and it's not about being a part of a certain faith. None of that. I am just very passionate about spreading the true gospel directly from the Bible. Which leads us to number 7. I want to build a diverse community of people who want to and will love the God of the Bible, not the God of this world, meaning Satan. I know that that's going to ruffle a lot of feathers and it's a hard pill to follow, but a lot of these major religions is just Satan. He goes and disguises himself as an angel of light, whether he has you doing yoga, meditating, horoscopes, New Age, just all these different things, different types of religions. They all mention that they have a God, right? But it's not the one true, real God, the God that's in the Bible, the Old Testament, or the Torah. So pretty much that's it. So those are the 7 things about this channel or myself. And I'll review real quick. So I'm Miss Messenger, and I'm a follower of Yahuwah. I believe that Yahusha HaMashiach, Jesus Christ, is the only way to true salvation. I don't want any glory, so you will probably never see my face. But I do want to build the kingdom, Yah's kingdom. Number 4, I'll always ask everyone to seek the God of the universe, Elohim, Yah, Adonai, Yahuwah. Seek him for yourself. Never take anything I or anybody else says as the absolute truth. Always go to your Bible, pray, engage with the Holy Spirit, right? Number 5. We will talk about all the controversial stuff, the good, the bad, the ugly, past, present, and the future on this channel. And a lot of things that a lot of churches right now leave out of their teachings. Number 6, we're here to spread the truth and back everything up with scripture, evidence, and current and past events, books, references, other channels, all the good stuff. And finally, number 7, we welcome a diverse community of people that love Yah or want to learn to love Yah. Not the God of this world, meaning Satan. So those are 7 things about this channel. Take it or leave it. If you want to learn more, stay tuned. If not, hey, you can always come back later if you change your mind. But all I can say is pray on it. Seek Yah for yourself. And if you want to come back and learn something or challenge something that we're talking about, come back later. But again, take it or leave it. On this channel, we're only going to speak the truth as we read about it from the Bible and from evidence that we have found. All right. That's it. Hallelujah. And glory be to Yah. I'll see you guys next time.